I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall.
Hello, Heisman.
In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Boys of stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Boys of fall. We're the boys of fall.
My favorite memory was when Philly had a rapping battle against Coach B.
I have two favorite memories, actually. My first one was Coach Boer's first win here, a blocked extra point in overtime against Harvey. One of my favorite memories. And then my other one, senior year, when we beat Chardon.
It's my first varsity touchdown when I scored on that punt return against Perry. And then my also one was when we played Chardon, I had the pick late in the game to seal the deal.
My favorite memory, hands down, is when Watson spiked the ball on fourth down. It's pretty funny. But and also when we steal his car all the time. That's a pretty good memory.
Hey guys, my favorite memory of just my entire football career would probably be winning against Chardon this year. That was such a big game for us. I was so pumped about it.
Yeah, my favorite memory during the summer was during the summer. And we went to Coach B's gym and did those like competitions and stuff. Those were pretty fun and everything.
Favorite memory in football is stepping on the field my junior year, getting the most sacks in the conference, going hard this year.
When I got the ball for the first time in my first game of my varsity career, and I took it 80 yards to the house, like a dog.
For everyone coming up in the program, don't take any any day off. Every day is a chance to get better, and before you know it, your season's gonna be over. I went from my sophomore year to my senior year, and it felt like 1 year, so just take advantage of every second you got.
Take advantage of the time Christinger spends with you in the weight room. I wish I would have spent more time up there and took it more seriously, but it really does make you better, and it's definitely worth it to spend time up there.
Seniors to me, make sure you leave it out on the field every single game, because before you know it, the season could be done and you're not really going to play high school football.
Guys, it's going to be hard sometimes in practice, and coaches are going to push you harder than you ever felt like you have before. Don't ever give up, because in the end, it's really just going to pay off for you. I promise.
Never take a day off. Work hard and really pay attention to what the coaches say, because everything they say is so true about the game.
Okay, thoughts on this year's team? I mean, a truly unbelievable group of kids. I love every one of them. It's tough to see the seniors go.
My favorite part of the year is probably the time just watching all the boys grow, get stronger, do what they're taught, and getting a win against Madison. I know it hasn't happened yet, but by the time I see this film, it'll be all joys because of the win. That was the best part of the season, to end it on a high.
I would say at this point probably would have been the shard game, just the excitement, the way that everybody came out and played. It was exciting to see everybody, you know, that focused and that jacked up to play a football game. And, you know, the outcome being the outcome the way it was very exciting as well.
My favorite part of the year was seeing the development of the offensive line. We came together, did a heck of a job, and matured.
All right, my favorite part of the year, it's not just one single moment. It was the culmination of the year, how the team came together. I hate to hang our hat on just one win. Obviously, the Chardon win was great, but it all got started with the Perry win, finally getting over that hump.
I just want to send a message to our outgoing seniors and just let you know that although the games are over and we'll not have any more time together on the field, relationships can continue, so we'll always be here for you guys.
Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air around here. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are four.
Hello, high school.
In little towns like mine, that's all they got.
Seniors to be, this is for you. You guys better work your tail off this offseason. Pick it up where we left off. This program's nothing without you. Nothing.
They know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling it. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul.